Good morning, Brigantine Scholars.
Welcome to BCC Network.
Hello, my name is Rindra.
I am Adam.
And I'm Emma.
I'm Jody.
And I'm Gia.
And I'm Carter.
I'm Sophia.
And I'm Aiden.
I'm Verbal.
And welcome to
our newest segment of Brigantine Community Central.
The Athens Spotlight.
Of creating tasty Brigantines.
Coffee cream.
This week's positive quote.
It's time for a joke of the day.
Joke of the day. Good morning and welcome to BCC Network. I'm Aiden.
And I'm TJ.
Today is Friday, April 8th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We would like to wish a very happy birthday to Isabella Kaiser and Sasha Griffin.
Today for lunch, we have Mick Hughes pizza or grilled cheese. The sides are the vegetable of the day and the fruit of the day. Today's soup is cream of broccoli.
This week's positive quote is from Eleanor Roosevelt. She said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." Next up is our next segment of Copying Great.
You have to believe in yourself. You have to believe in your ability. You're capable of anything. You can achieve any dream. Please don't limit yourself. Don't live your life limited. It's not all sadness and misery. Life's a challenge, but you will succeed. Take control. To come, to achieve, you must believe you can live out all your dreams. Persevere, you'll make it through. What you need is all in you. When you believe, you will achieve. You can live out all your dreams. It's about time you knew the truth. You got the power all in you.
I'm here with Tyler, and he helps me wrangle the third graders every single day without fail. This is how we work. You ready? Oh yeah, my man.
To come, to achieve, you must believe you can live out all your dreams. Persevere, you'll make it through. What you need is all in you. When you believe, you will achieve. You can live out all your dreams. It's about time you knew the truth.
Believe you can live out all your dreams. Persevere, you'll make
I'm here with Owen Kennedy, and he's going to recite one of the most famous speeches a president has ever given. It's called The Man in the Arena by Mr. Roosevelt.
It's not the critic who counts, not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles or where the doer of deeds could have done them better. The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again, but there is no effort without error and shortcoming, but who does actually strive to do the deeds, who knows who the great devotions, who spends himself in a worthy cause, who at best knows in the end the triumph of high achievement, and who at worst, if he fails, at least fails while daring greatly. So his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who neither know victory nor defeat.
Way to go.
That was great. Next is a segment of Athlete Spotlight.
Hello, I'm Jody, and welcome to our newest segment of Athlete Spotlight. Today I'm here with a member of our local Greenhead swim team, Maggie Kelly. Maggie and I swim together and recently competed in the Junior Olympics where she finished first place in the 100 IM. Welcome to BCC Network and congratulations.
Thanks for having me.
So Maggie, how long have you been swimming competitively?
So I started when I was 3, so 7 years.
Awesome. I've been swimming for about 4 years now, so I know that's a long time. Tell us a little bit about what your practices are like and how often do you practice?
So after warm-up, we do drills, and then we get into our harder practices 5 days a week all year.
Wow, that seems like a lot of dedication for someone your age. So, as I said earlier, you recently competed at the Junior Olympics. Can you tell us about how you qualify for a race like that?
You have to go to a USA swim meet and make a certain time for any race you want.
Sounds like hard work. What is your favorite stroke?
My favorite stroke is butterfly.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, Mag.
So, you finished first in the 100 IM. Can you explain what that event entails?
So it is 4 laps, butterfly, backstroke, breaststroke, and freestyle is
Here we go. Do you have any future goals in swimming? Awesome, that's my favorite event.
I would always like to improve my times and always probably get top 3 in an open water swim.
Wow, open water swims are scary because they're like in the bay in the ocean, so mm-hmm. That's a good goal. Also, did you qualify for any other events?
I qualified for 8 other ones.
Wow, that's a lot. Thanks again, Maggie, for joining us on Athlete Spotlight. Until next time, challenge yourself every day with doing something great.
Time for today's joke. What do you call cheese that is sad?
I don't know what.
Blue cheese. Have a great day.
That one wasn't bad.